Check out this design review for an Artix 7 FPGA PCB layout. Now here we're looking at the PCB layout for the previous Artix FPGA project. And one thing that I notice is small clearances between the internal plane and the through-hole pads and via pads on internal layers. On these smaller through-holes, you'll probably be just fine, but on these larger through-holes, you will need to check your fabrication house's positional tolerance specification to ensure that you have enough pad oversize on these through-hole pins. Now it is always a good idea to include a Gerber export for a design review because it lets me see that you have a mismatch between your PCB layout data and the Gerber data. Your PCB layout says you have 6 copper layers, but the Gerber data says you have 8 copper layers. 2 of your copper layers, which were named in the Gerber files, are actually listed as silkscreen layers in the PCB layout. However, these have been misnamed in the PCB layout. You have silkscreen layers as mechanical layers, which don't contain any data at all. Next, I can see that you have a drill map, but you really need to include a stack-up drawing for 3 reasons. First, it allows a reviewer like me to see what the layer arrangement is without decoding your file names. The second reason is that it allows me to check the aspect ratio on these 8mm drill diameter through holes. And third, a stack-up drawing with DK values and layer thicknesses listed lets me verify that all of this controlled impedance routing is done correctly. It looks like you did a pretty good job of cleaning up your silkscreen, except right up here in the upper left corner. I do see some silkscreen falling on paste mask openings. I also see some silkscreen overlapping with other silkscreen on other components, and then we have some silkscreen falling off of the board edge. Don't rely on your manufacturer to make these changes for you. You should really do them yourself, because if they're going to change this, just imagine what else they're going to change, and they're going to do it for their benefit, not for you. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.